Hello everyone, it's IronMan67 here again, and we're back with more Oblivion, and, well, last time I was gonna, like, continue with the main quest and talk to somebody, but I decided that, really, what I wanna do, wait, who's that? He looks familiar. Nope.
How could the Nine let this
it's not him.
How could the Nine let this happen?
Are they
angry with us?
What could...
Welcome to Kvatch. We've had a spot of trouble, as you can see, but I'm open for business.
He looks familiar from that other quest I did. I can't remember his name. It's been a while since I played, but anyway, yeah, it's been a while since I've actually recorded, and the reason being, I just haven't felt like it, and I've been busy, so, anyway, let's get into what I want to do, and what I want to do is I want to find... some like caves and mines and dungeons so I can collect some gold, because let's see how much gold we have now. 295. Okay, I think I need 1000. Beller's Folly. What? Where? Wait, this must be a mine around here or something. Where is it? Ah, it's over here, I bet. Wait. Let's see, where is it? Where did it go? Where'd it go? Where is it? Need the, oh, here it is. Alright. So, hopefully we can collect some good gold. Let's see. I have some pretty good stuff. Okay. Ow. Well, that wasn't what I meant to do. No, I think you do. Go away. So just another topic I wanted to cover. You're probably wondering why just Oblivion. When I'm supposed to be doing Morrowind also, and I've uploaded mostly just Oblivion. And, that's because, I lost my Oblivion save. Not Oblivion, Morrowind save. I was, gonna record some today, and I was getting ready to do that. And, I, like, looked at it, and, well, the save wasn't there. And I was like, what? And, ow, 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 ow. It's cast, right? Yep. Alright. So, yeah, it's not there. So, it's really disappointing. Right, so what kind of skills do I need to... Blade, blunt. I barely did anything to blunt, so... Let's see... Weapons, okay. Blade of World, debaser. Yeah, we'll equip this. And work on our, blunt. So that way we can... level up some more. Anyway, so yeah, I was like already and excited to play Morrowind some more and to record it. I mean, I have level and everything. I have a character besides, you know, my Let's Play level and everything. But I end up losing, and I was quite disappointed. Whoa, that's not what I meant to do. Come on, come here. Ah. Take it. No, how'd you block that with your stupid mace? You don't even have a shield, buddy. Give me your gold. Lockpick, that works. Okay. So, yeah, I'm really sorry. Oh, I lost track. Sorry, I was distracted. Okay. Yeah, so my Mod 1 save is gone. So, if I'm gonna do it, I have to restart, which is kind of annoying. But, you know, I wasn't that far enough. Actually, pretty. I'm way farther in this game than I am in, this game. So, no, I'm way farther in this game than I am in Marwan. I'm distracted, sorry. TV's going on in the background, if you can hear that, really sorry, but, I'm kind of distracted by it. Anyway, no. Alright, here you go. So yeah, I'm really, really, really excited for Skyrim, as I probably already, as I've said several times, but... What? I died? Oh... Yes. Wow. Let's see. Wait. It's damage, I believe. That's how heavy it is. I don't really have much. Blade of Woe. It's pretty cool. Blade.
Do your worst.
Orel? Well. Ow. All right, there we go. Again. I know this doesn't have enough damage, but I really want to no, stop. Ow, wow. Wait. Spell. I don't remember all my hotkeys. Flare. Yes. Clip it. I don't ever think about using magic. There we go. Fly. You can fly, right? You can fly quite well. Alright. Alright, so... Whoa, hello. No. There we go. Ah, oh, this does a lot more. This is better. Oops. Ooh, it's kind of valuable. Not really. Alright, let's see. Through here as quickly as possible again. There's a chest over here that I can lockpick. So yeah, sorry about the commentary. It's not really in the mood, but not well. I mean, I want to record, but I just quit registering it anyway. So about Skyrim, I've looked up quite a bit about not a lot. Oh dear. There we go. Alright. There we go. I'm full of health now. So I don't get owned by this lady that comes around the corner. Which one's the right? No. I want the... There it is. Hold up. There we go. Sorry, switching the weapons on the fly. There. Right. Wow, okay. Okay. All right, so... Oops. Okay. Oh, man. Ghost, ghost, ghost. Hello, ghosty. I don't know what that was. Hello? Oh, wow. That's for sure. Need some more. Let's see. More healing things. Yeah. I got a. One of my viewers commented and saying, or. I can't remember, it was like, I think it was a comment, said that I should carry mandrakes for healing. So, well, that they did, and I should get some of those. I don't know where to get them, though. I'm just imagining I could get them at, like, the Mage's Guild or something. Okay. Alright, so... Let's get in this area. And, oh yeah, for all viewers, if you look up at the top, you'll see that I no longer have a Bandicam logo. I now have a full version, thanks to my friend Zipalama. So it's really good that I don't have to. I don't really need any arrows, so let's put that. Not even. Let's see. Oh, what does this poison do, or what? Let's see. All right, so. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! What? Hello? Whoa! You came out of nowhere. Like a barbarian. Go away! Ah! There. Alright. It's a pretty scary hairdo you have there. Furdo. Heh. Kind of a fail. Oh, that's what she was killing. She was killing a rat. I think I can make a poison of that. Or I can put on my mace. I don't think I want to go there right now. Let's go this way and look. Oh, what? Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Let's heal a little. Hello. Oh, two-handed. Sorry about this, guys. This is my timer letting me know that the video is getting longer. Even though I don't have a time limit anymore, but I don't want to make, like, 50-minute long videos because I didn't even realize how long I was recording, which... You've watched my videos enough, you know that could happen, so join me next time in this little cave and we go fight that guy. Bye. No! I pressed the wrong button. Well, bye.